Thank you. matter where I love to remain, even though the seasons may change. Forever and ever, for worse or for better, I love to remain, even though the seasons may change. From this day I find, this day you're mine. This day I'm sure of God the past, and this day
my dear beloved and my friends, we are here assembled in the presence of God to unite together this afternoon. Calvin, Kyle Heron, and here.
Take his word, which is the Bible.
for your God. Give Lord the host to his church. Thus you're not in the neutral stream of these two, but be a part of them for your life. Will you commit yourself to her happiness and to her self-fulfillment as a person? And to her usefulness in God's kingdom? And will you promise to love, to honor, to trust, and serve her in sickness and in health, in adversity and prosperity, to be in true and loyal to her so long as you both shall live? Hallelujah. Here, will you take God to be your husband? Will you commit yourself to his happiness and his self-fulfillment as a person, and to be useful in God's kingdom? And do you promise to love, honor, serve him in sickness and in health, and adversity and prosperity, and to be true and loyal to him so long as you shall live? Ring, please. The wedding ring is a symbol of marriage in at least two ways. The purity of gold symbolizes the purity of your love for each other. And the unending circle symbolizes the unending vow which you are taken, which may be broken humble in the sight of God only by himself. The ring is a symbol of marriage in at least two ways. The purity of gold symbolizes the purity of your love for each other. And the unending circle symbolizes the unending vow which you are taken, which may be broken honorable in the sight of God only by them. As a token of your vow, as you will give and you will receive, will you join hands? I'll accept this ring.
I'll accept this ring.
And pledge to you,
and pledge to you,
my love and life,
my love and life,
in the name of the Father,
in the name of the Father,
and of the Son,
and of the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit,
and of the Holy Spirit.
Entreat me not to leave you.
Entreat me not to leave you.
But to return from following you.
But to return from following me.
But where you go, I will go.
Where you go, I will go.
Where you lord, I will lord.
Where you lord, I will lord.
Your people shall be my people.
Your people shall be my people.
And your God shall be my God.
And your God shall be my God.
Ladies and gentlemen, since they have made the commitment before God and this assembly, as you sat as a witness, by the authority of God and the laws of this state have been invested in me, I declare that Kai and Kira is husband and wife. As you do to us,
We ask that you would allow them to be submissive one to another. But most of all, be submissive unto you. So God, we ask that you would be the super glue, the cohesiveness that keep these two together. As we look over on these two, we'll continue to lift them up in prayer.
Yeah.
God, we know that there are going to be some ups and downs. But even in the midst, help them to look up unto you, from which cometh all their help. God, most of all, help them to continue when troubles come, when storms come, when trials come. Whisper in each one's ear that I'm right here with you. So God, we just ask that you bless this union now. As they have become one. But we say, have no way in their life.
God have joined together. Let no man